on your breathing as much as you possibly can, okay? Focusing on your breathing, okay? Breathing in, breathing out. Breathing in, breathing out. At this point, I want you to raise up your eyelids, your eyes up towards your eyelids, like so. And at the moment of your choice, your choosing, just to allow your eyelids to close. Close down. And take the relaxation you have in your eyelids. All the way down. All the way down. Throughout the whole body. To the tips of your toes. Feel your body feeling relaxed throughout the whole, throughout this whole. Still focusing on your breathing. And at the next breath, just feel your body feeling twice as relaxed. All your muscle groups feeling twice as relaxed. And at the next breath, out breath, feel your body feeling three times as relaxed. Three times as relaxed. Any noises you can hear, like the coffee machine or anything, just allow them to make people feel more relaxed. Even more relaxed. That's really good. Well done. And in this relaxed state, I want you now to visualize your performance. What you're going to make. It's going to be a wonderful performance where you all know your dance moves to perfection. I'm sure you do, but you'll be extra empowered. Just visualize yourself being really empowered and able to make it a wonderful dance moment. Feel your body moving through all the dance routine, every inch of the way. Every inch of the way. Feel your body going through your dance moves, your dance routine. And at the end of it all, as you come to the end of the dance, know that you've given the best dance you possibly could. And you can take this feeling towards you whenever you are about to do a dance. Close your eyes and visualize your dance routine, your dance rehearsal. Getting the best you possibly can receive from all your rehearsing and all your dance talent that lies within. Okay, I'm going to count up to three, and I know it's a little bit truncated, I know you've just come away from college, but I don't want to get you too relaxed. I want you to do a great dance for us. So, at the count of three, not before, open your eyes, open those eyes, and you'll be wide awake, and refreshed, and ready to go and entertain your audience. Okay, so get ready now. One, two. Coming around, eyes starting to open. Three, eyes open, wide awake. We look forward to your great dance. Woo!
Thank you. Okay, right.
Thank you so much, Martin. Let's give